Welcome back. You're watching Overdrive. It's time now for us to take your queries on Auto Selector. Bert joins us as always. Hi, Bert. Before I actually start the questions, let me ask you about your trip to the UK. Give me a lowdown.
Well, the big news is Jaguar's F-Type. Now, I can't tell you a lot about that car. All that I'll say is that it's a fantastically proportioned car. It's a new sports car from Jaguar. Now, we've seen rushes of it from Goodwood and before that as well as a concept at Geneva. But the car is going to be unveiled at the Paris Motor Show, and about roughly 2 weeks from now, we're going to have a lot more details on that car for you. Let me just say that it's a front engine, rear wheel drive sports car, absolutely gorgeous, and well, it is going to create waves in the market.
Well, it looks like you've had fun, Bert, but let's get down to the questions now. First one comes into us from Ravi Srinivasan. He wants to buy himself an entry-level luxury sedan. He needs help picking between the Audi A4 and the new BMW 3 Series. He only drives about 500 kilometers a month, so a petrol sedan will work for him. What would you suggest?
Well, your consumption is really not much. 500 kilometers is not a lot of mileage to put on in a month. So my advice to you is going for the petrol and between the A4 and the 3 Series. Now, the 3 Series is the nicer car, especially the petrol engine in the 3 Series. That's a better engine. You will enjoy driving that car a lot more. The only drawback that we see from the 3 Series is the ride quality is a bit stiff. And if comfort is one of your top priorities, then the A4 is much better sorted out for Indian conditions.
Okay, our next question comes into us from Ritesh. He wants to know what's up with the Tata Safari Storm. He saw the vehicles displayed at the Auto Expo and wants to know when it will hit the Indian roads.
What a coincidence. Even we've been waiting for so very long to hear about it. But honestly, there's not much information that's forthcoming from Tata Motors. Now, the Stormy we expect should be out within the next 3 to 4 months, but again, those expectations have been going for about a year. My suggestion, look for the options. There's the XUV from Mahindra, which is slightly more expensive than the Stormy, but at the lower range, you can also go in for the Duster from Renault. Now, both of these are very competent SUVs. You will have a lot of fun enjoying them. You get a lot more luxury and comfort and space in the XUV. Of course, it's also got that imposing presence, but at the lower end, the Duster, well, that's also a very competent SUV. You don't get four-wheel drive in it, but as a two-wheel drive option, it is a fantastic SUV.
Well, on to our final question on Overdrive this week. It comes into us from Arunoday. Arunoday is planning a family expedition to Ladakh. Lucky you, Arunoday. So here's his question, Bert. He knows that you've been traveling to Ladakh fairly often, so he wants some pointers from you. Can he do the drive in his 3-year-old Maruti Swift? And what is a good time to plan his visit and drive through the region? So what would you suggest?
It's a little late in the year to actually plan about going into Ladakh for a driving holiday, especially since the season closes within a few weeks from now. Your best options are wait it out till next year because the passes are going to be closed, Ladakh is going to get snowed in, and well, most of Ladakh at this point in time is inaccessible. Now, there are several places that you can go into Ladakh with your Swift. It's competent enough to travel to the furthest reaches of Ladakh. We've seen several cars smaller than the Swift in those regions, especially Altos and Maruti 800s as well, including sometimes the Maruti Omni, the Maruti van. So your Swift will have no concerns whatsoever in that region. But if you're going to be planning out a holiday, it's only going to be between June to July of next year up to about mid of October. Those are the best times to get into Ladakh. The only times, rather, that you can get into Ladakh.
Well, I don't know that from all of us here on Overdrive, have a safe trip to Ladakh. On that note, it's time for us to wrap up Auto Selector. Keep your questions coming in. We'll get Bert to answer them right here on Auto Selector. Helpdesk at overdrive.co.in. That's our email address.